Welcome to Cinema Plus Presents.
With his handsome looks and acting skills, no wonder why both men and women shower with praises of love and admiration. The British-Zimbabwean actor Rege Jean Page, who plays the Duke of Hasting, Simon Bassett, on Netflix's latest hit series, Bridgerton, have become the new screen crush. Bridgerton is a fictional story written by Julia Quinn. The story set in 19th century London that follows the Bridgerton family settlers as they are quest to find love in British high society. I believe you would like to know more about Rege Jean Page. Follow and let's dive deep into 10 shocking things you didn't know about Netflix's latest hit series, Bridgerton, starring Rege Jean Page, the Duke of Hasting. Before we dive in, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Number 10. Rege Jean Page grew up in Zimbabwe and London. Rege Jean Page was born in London but moved to Zimbabwe, where he spent most of his childhood, and he returned to London at the age of 14 for secondary school. Zimbabwe was still a relatively young country when I was living there, and its post-apartheid society was only newly formed, he said. In an interview with The Guardian Page, Rege told them, being a mixed race child in that environment means that you have to think about crafting your own identity, and you question why you belong in that world. You are also not at the center of the universe in Zimbabwe, so you watch these important places like London or New York make their decisions, and you ride the ripples of that as they become weeds for the rest of the world. It's an outsider's view that I have retained in my work and life today. Number 9. Started acting as a kid. He started his acting career at a younger age. He landed his first role as a little drama boy in his school's nativity play. After the play, he knew he had a career in the acting scene, and he began to take the acting seriously. Rege Jean Page had appeared in films like Mortal Engine, The Roots, and other TV projects and films, but his role in Bridgerton has stood up above all, making him popular and gaining him many followers, who have developed an interest in wanting to know more about the handsome actor. Number 8. Rege Jean Page used to be in a punk band. Page loves music. He and his brother Tusi formed a musical duo called Dunya. In an interview, Page also revealed that he is the tail child, and he further went on to describe making punk music with his little brother as loud, angry, righteous guitar music and screaming at people with various colors in our hair. Number 7. Rege Jean Page studied at the Drama Centre London. After diving into the acting scene and becoming a professional actor, Page graduated from the Drama Centre London in 2013. This happened to be the same acting school that the likeness of Tom Hardy and Colin Firth also attended. Number 6. How to pronounce his name correctly. Rege Jean Page has a unique name that had people struggling to get his name right. People find it hard to pronounce Rege's name correctly. In 2017, he made it a little easier for the world by taking to Twitter to offer some clarification of the pronunciation of his name. His Twitter stated, Rege is pronounced like Rege, Jean like Wycliffe Jean, and Page is clarified with a book. Number 5. He loves to read. Rege is a lover of books. He loves reading so much that when he was asked what his dream date night looks like, and he said, me and a book, he was asked again, and the person, he said, yeah, the person is the book. My day is with the book. The best book will be a fabulous night.
What does your dream date night look like?
Me and a book.
And the person?
No, the person's the book. That my date is with the book. Like, the best book will give me a fabulous night.
Number 4. Is a coffee addict. He's a lover of coffee. In an interview, he added that he can't work without it. I'm a bean of coffee when I work. It is a vice, but as far as a vice goes, I will take it. Taking coffee has become part of his life, and that makes him live for a good cup of coffee. Number 3. He's a pure romantic. Rege is soft-spoken and charming when talking. He made it clear in an interview by saying, romance is a wonderful thing. We need more of it in the world. Most things at their core are love stories anyway, whether they realize it or not. Number 2. Rege's dating life. Rege Jean Page keeps his love life private, which makes it hard to tell whether he is dating or not. Even though there have been a rumor that he is dating his co-star actress Phoebe Deneva without solid proof. In an interview, Rege was asked who his celebrity crush is. He said Deneva. How could she not be?
Who's your celeb crush?
Celeb crush. I'm gonna go with the joy that is Phoebe Deneva, my Daphne Bridgerton, because how could you not be?
How could you not?
Number 1. Rege's network. After appearing in many movies, drama series, and other business ventures he has engaged in, the Netflix latest hit series Bridgerton star Rege Jean Page, the Duke of Hasting, is estimated to have a net worth of $1.5 million.
Subscribe for more videos and hit the like button.